I'm going to give you $7,000. Joanna from Boston, this is your show. Let's dive in. This is your show. This is the show where I work for you directly, taking your needs. I'm going through the MLS, and I'm trying to find the best possible deal for you guys. Put down 25%. That's the perfect way to buy this. That's why real estate investing is the greatest industry in the world. Hey, folks. Welcome to another episode of the MLS Search Analysis Show. You're on HoltonWise TV. As always, I'm your host, James Wise. And, folks, this is the show on HoltonWise TV where we work together mano a mano. It's you and me and my team working to build, grow, start, manage, do whatever to your real estate portfolio. We're helping you build wealth through real estate. And my client, okay, out-of-state investor, gal by the name of Joanna. Joanna, you are from Boston. We looked at a couple other properties together. Neither deal panned out. So I'm going to tell you what. I'm going to make up for those deals not panning out by giving you $7,000. I was not joking when I started off the show saying that. I'm going to give you $7,000 right now, girl. That's what I'm going to do. By the end of this show, I'm going to have handed you $7,000. Now, how I'm going to do that is with this particular property. 390 Mildred Street, Painesville, Ohio, 44077. As you'll see here, it was listed at $109,900, but it's not active right now. It is currently pending, under contract, no showings. This is where we are at. I analyzed this property for a client of mine. We put the property under contract many months ago, but he has just recently had an issue with his business related to COVID, and he is going to be unable to close this deal. So first things first, what I want to do is have you watch the footage that I gave to him originally. This is a nice duplex in Painesville, 390 Mildred Street, Painesville, Ohio, 44077, 2/7, listed at $109,900, been listed for 111 days, been on the market for quite some time. I think during the whole COVID thing, everyone's kind of scared. It's fully occupied. Showing's very, very difficult. The majority of real estate agents in this market, right, they're not looking at properties like this as investment vehicles. They're looking at properties in a traditional fashion. You know, they're not trying to build businesses. They're trying to sell homes to people that move into them. So the fact that showings are all screwed up really messed with a lot of people, because a lot of people, they think they hire a realtor and then they get to go tour the tenant's units. It don't really work that way, and it especially don't work that way during COVID, right? So we could probably come in here, you know, uniquely and get in and probably pick up a pretty solid deal, because I would like to see you pick this thing up for 100, right? Just 100 G's, try to get $10,000 discount on this bad boy for you. So $100,000, and both units are 2-bed, 1-bath, and each of those tenants, man, they're paying $700 a month. So they're bringing in $1,400 a month, that's $16,800 a year. Nice, safe, solid investment, bro. Of that $16,800 a year, I anticipate you spending 9.5 of it on your estimated expenses, which is going to bring you approximately $7,212 at the end of the year on average. This is just a nice low-risk investment that I think will work good for you. And another one of your questions, I want to dive into that real quick, is you're trying to build this retirement for yourself. But you also have several colleagues, buddies, associates of yours, and you guys are thinking about joining up together, doing a business together, pulling your resources together, building something even bigger, man. That's great. To just hit a couple of the questions you've asked me in our, you know, exchanges. One of your questions was about the LLCs, right? I know you're big on using your mortgages, right? The big thing, I like to get people involved in real estate. The big thing, the number one reason I love residential real estate is the financing, okay? 1-4 unit properties, which this is a 2-unit property. You can get 30-year fixed interest, low interest loans. You only need to put down 25%. So for instance, like this particular property, right? If we could pick it up at 100 G's, it's a 7.2 cap, which is great, but you only need to put down 25K. You're going to be making 13.7% on your money on average. That's what I'm projecting for you. That's awesome, dude. Your goal, you wanted to get into each of these investments for approximately $25,000 to $40,000 out of your pocket. Well, I hit you on the low end and got you a safe and sound investment. You don't have to do nothing to this, man. You just jump at it, get in there, right? Let's take a look at the photos, man. It's just a nice little sided house, you know, hardwood floors. It's looking pretty good in there, man. Just, you know, nice little rental property. Looks like here we probably got some younger guys, maybe some college age or just post-college age fellas. Saturdays are for the boys, right? Probably a dining room table by day, beer pong table by night. But, you know, all in all, it doesn't look bad. Looks pretty nice. Looks like they're taking care of this thing. I mean, this is just a solid little earner for you. You don't have to do anything when you pick this up other than, just make some coin, right? So with that $25,000 down, right, that's it. 25 G's on the low end. Boom. You're chugging along. You're making money. Painesville's a really nice neighborhood, man. There's a... you know, areas of Painesville that I would consider like high C, low B, but then there's also like really wealthy people living in Painesville. Like, it's not uncommon to see, you know, $500,000, $600,000 homes in Painesville. Painesville's kind of rural, okay? Painesville's located in a county called Lake County. Cleveland, obviously everyone comes here for Cleveland. Cleveland is located in Cuyahoga County, right? So Holton-Wise, we're right there centered in Cleveland. We're in a suburb called Parma, literally across the street from one of our office buildings where our property management staff works out of. That is actually across the street from Cleveland. So we're basically Cleveland, right? Now, we manage everywhere in Cuyahoga County. We also do all the surrounding counties. Lake County is a surrounding county. So if it's Cuyahoga County, we manage it. If it touches Cuyahoga County, we manage it. Just so you know, there's going to be a small surcharge for any properties that we manage outside of Cuyahoga County because the drive is long. You know, this is probably a 45-minute to an hour drive from our property management office. So we do have a little surcharge for out-of-Cuyahoga County properties. If you go to our FAQ on HoltonWise.com, you could download our property management agreement, and all the fees are listed. Cool thing is, with Lake County, though, in Painesville, the tax rate is cheaper than in Cuyahoga County and a lot of the suburbs and Cleveland itself. So the tax rate savings are going to more than even out that surcharge. So it's a great earner, right? So this area, I like it. It's cheap. Back to the financing, which is what I'm trying to get to. I keep circling around it, right? With that $25,000, bro, you get into this 13.7% ROI situation, right? So that's why I love it. I love the fact that you only need 25K to get this solid asset. Welcome back, Joanna. So that is what I told him. Here is the new information that we have on this property, and that is going to explain the $7,000. I ended up putting that property under contract for him, right? They wanted $109,900. After the inspection, because we already did the third-party inspection, he paid a third-party home inspector to go out there, we ended up removing all inspection contingencies and we're fully under contract at $99,000. Now, this is key, because I know for you, Joanna, your big thing, the two big things you wanted out of me is you wanted to make sure you get a B-class asset. You don't want to deal with horrible tenants. Got you a B-class asset. And the second thing is, because of how your lender operates, you need the property to be appraised at least $100,000. Well, this one, under contract currently, $99,000. He also got the appraisal in addition to that inspection, and the appraiser gave it an appraised value of $106,000.
Are you a lender? If so, HoltonWise is looking to partner with you. If you're licensed in all 50 states, go to HoltonWise.com. Click the digital media tab to advertise on HoltonWise TV today.
So we have a property that has been told to us by the bank that it is worth $106,000, and I have a contract at $99,000. You'll be able to slide in and take it over because we have to let the sellers know that he is unable to complete this deal. He's probably going to have to release some of his earnest money to them, probably all of his earnest money. And then at the same time, we could probably be like, hey, Mr. Seller, good news, bad news sandwich here. this guy can't finish the deal. Here is his earnest money. Sorry. Oh, by the way, here's another person that's willing to pay the exact same price, $99,000. Let's get the deal done. So it's going to be a win-win-win for everybody. These sellers, they're going to be extremely happy because we're going to give them some bad news, but we're going to hit them with two pieces of really good news. We're going to be like, hey, sorry, can't continue the deal. But, oh, by the way, here's some earnest money. Oh, and by the way, here's somebody else who's going to do the deal, right? So the sellers are going to be happy. You're going to be happy because you are getting a $106,000 property for $99,000. Your lender's going to be happy because it's going to appraise at $106,000. Now, I'll give you a copy of the inspection report. I got to get a copy of the appraisal from the buyer. He just gave me the number. I haven't fully read that appraisal report, but I can give that to you as soon as I get that from him as well. So we'll give you those two pieces of information. You can give that to your lender, but I'm sure your lender's going to want to pay for their own appraisal because most lenders do. But all in all, should be a serious win-win for everybody. Makes the sellers happy, makes you happy, going to make your lender happy. Hell, even the buyer is going to be happy because he doesn't have to deal with the sellers trying to come after him for not being able to complete the deal. So it should be good. I think you're going to dig this one. If so, reply to the private link below. Let me know if you'd like to move forward. Let me know what pieces of additional information you'd like, and we'll put this bad boy together. Everybody else out there, if you're watching this show, you like the kind of work I'm doing for Joanna, you like the work I did for the other cat, you're interested in investing in real estate, making money through real estate, I want you to go to HoltonWise.com, click the property search for sale tab, go to the MLS search analysis show, order yourself a package today. I recommend the multi-property packages because this is a numbers game, guys. This is real estate. If you're new out there, you're a brand new investor, I'm going to tell you this, right? I've sold over $200 million worth of real estate, and we're dealing with price points that are around $100,000, sometimes a lot less than $100,000. So if you sold $200 million worth of real estate, $50,000 to $100,000 at a time, you can guess I've been part of a lot of transactions. So what I'm telling you is it's a numbers game when you're investing. We're trying to get equity, like in this deal. Got pure equity, a free $7,000, okay? When we're trying to get these types of deals together, they don't pan out every single time. So you get the multi-property packages, and you have me and my team able to provide you with these types of resources, this much time and effort. We're able to give you all of this analysis, right? It creates that long-term relationship. That's incredibly important, especially if you're going to invest from out of state, right? You need that boots on the ground that's ready and able to work for you at the drop of the hat. In addition to all this analytics and helping you buy the property, my team, you could check this out on our FAQ, we're also able to take over the property management, the construction. We even got the insurance and title work for you. So it's a one-stop shop. We could take care of you. So HoltonWise.com, property search for sale tab. Click the MLS search analysis show. That's how you want to get started. That's all I've got for today's show. If you're not ready to do any of that just yet, that's totally cool too. The first thing, it's education, guys, and we are giving out this free education all the time, so do yourself a solid and smash that subscribe button because HoltonWise TV is real estate investing made easy. This is your show. This is the show where I work for you directly, taking your needs. I'm going through the MLS, and I'm trying to find the best possible deal for you guys. Put down 25%. That's the perfect way to buy this. That's why real estate investing is the greatest industry in the world.
Discount Property Warehouse, founded by real estate visionary Robert Feel, author of The Short-Term Retirement Program, is a complete turnkey solution for acquiring cash-flowing investment properties in Memphis, Tennessee. Our turnkey properties include a third-party home inspection, new HVAC with 10-year warranties, new dimensional roofs, competitive price-to-rent ratios, discounted property insurance, in-house property management, private financing, and much more. At Discount Property Warehouse, we have a staff of licensed agents standing by, ready to assist you with every aspect of the process. Call us today or visit us online at discountpropertywarehouse.com.
RentTech Direct provides you with an easy-to-use yet robust platform for managing your properties, complete with its built-in reporting and accounting system that can be customized to fit your business. For property managers, you get advanced features like simplified owner distributions, automated management and placement fees, an owner portal, plus the software is certified for trust accounting. All this comes backed by the highest rated customer support team in the industry. Certified by third parties and ranked number one by our clients year over year, you get unlimited free access to our US-based support team by phone, email, and chat, who will help you getting started or anywhere along the way.
G'day everyone, it's Angelo Remora here, your favorite Australian and the founder and owner of Ohio Cashflow. Over the last 5 years, Ohio Cashflow has established itself as the most reputable turnkey real estate investment company in the country. We offer solid B-class properties in Toledo, Ohio. We work and live in the same areas that we sell in. So when we sell your property, your tenants become our neighbors. We only take on a handful of investors every month. So for your chance to work with one of the best in the business, please fill out our investor application form, which you can find in the video notes below. Thanks for listening. And as we say down under, I'll catch you later, mate. Is that it?
Yeah, we're done.
All right, cool.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on our latest content, including video tours and analysis of investment properties that are available for sale, real estate investment education, and our most interesting encounters with tenants from hell. Holton Wise, real estate investing made easy.